Not enough, if you ask President Obama and parents. Even faculty and staff at these institutions agree. Going to college is a massive expense, and all of this debt is setting up young people for a lifetime of paying back.
$80,000 will be my debt before grad school.
Any idea how much debt by at the end of 4 years?
Looks of it, close to $70,000-$80,000.
SNHU says they are proud to be among the least expensive private schools in the Northeast, with tuition and fees hovering around $38,000 a year.
We do our best to try to make sure that they don't borrow more than they need to, but also do our best to give out financial aid from the institution and try to find other federal sources of money so that the loans can be as small as possible.
A 2010 study shows New Hampshire undergraduates carrying an average of $31,000 in student loan debt, the highest in the country. Many of those loans are subsidized Stafford loans. And this year, the interest is set to double from 3.4% to 6.8%, a change that could add thousands to the sticker price of a four-year degree.
I've actually been in meetings with our president, Paul LeBlanc, and he is very passionate about trying to keep the cost down. 2 years ago, we actually held our tuition completely flat. We had no increase from 1 year to the next, which is the first time this university has ever done that.
SNHU students we talked with say they are happy with the education they're getting, but admit they worry about job prospects when they get out. This web design major estimates she'll owe $50,000 when she graduates.
I'm intimidated by it. I just hope I'll be able to get a job after I finish, so I'll be able to pay it all back.
So if Congress doesn't take action before July 1st, interest rates for over 7 million students will double. Here in New Hampshire, over 30,000 undergraduates have loans that could jump by thousands of dollars a year in repayment costs if those interest rates are not held at the current 3.4%. Live in the newsroom, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.